just want to go through a common mistake made when doing strict toes to bar. First strict toes to bar you're going to see is where I lose my head position.